Hello, everyone, and that's Alam Jotef. Now, welcome back to the next part on our series that we goes around on the Western Roman Empire side into
Ready for battle.
Tula. Let's go once more for volume.
At your command.
Light attack, as always. The uniforms are not coming. Same map, same tactics.
You can always smell an Eastern army.
Advance at speed.
As you.
Exhausted. Chewing up a lot.
At your service. Yes, Commander.
The enemy has discovered our hidden troops.
We march. Melee infantry at your command. At speed. Ready for orders. Warriors of Christ. Melee troops. At the devil. Advance at speed. Spearmen, at your
have rallied and returned to the battle. Your next command?
Finish. We take the city. Winter. Might be in order before still recall. Daughter's and daughter.
Ready for battle! Victory for Rome! And words are yours.
Okay.
Yes.
Let's go for Constantine. He's going to be off the right now because of the amount of armies that we assassinates have there. As soon as we take them, they will all flock there. We might go for some temporary peace with the Marines after they've done this army. Now let's let's send attack.
The spirits tell us that we should offer you gold. We do.
That leaves the siege. Really, I'm losing more and more control.
How can I assist you?
What does Rome require of me?
I have failed.
Beginning my journey for Rome.
What can I get? Marching, thirty, cunning, some of a drench. What I want it.
All roads lead to Rome.
Ready for orders. We hunger for battle. Ready for battle.
Tiberius to have enough influence.
Ready for orders. Fleet reporting.
Are you on it with me?
Be welcome.
Ready for orders. Commander?
Couple battles and a siege. Get another. And shot next. Good to know.
It is an honor to serve Rome.
How may I serve you?
Just keep hindering you.
I have completed my mission.
To victory!
And spend you.
How can I serve the people of Rome?
Thank you. march all the way to you, Evan. There. Take a bit of attrition, that's fine.
Ready for battle!
It'll take a while for the punishment because still we'll be going to our land. Going through our land, so we'll be
able
to combat. That's after the battle.
How can I serve the people of Rome?
Which might as well do that.
For
halfway through the episode.
And honor! In case, as you command, sons of Rome, enemy troops waiting orders. Get that tower. Move.
We outnumber the enemy.
We should thank the Lord, men, for the opportunity that lies before us. As we go over the walls,
we're a place to go. Pilar.
The enemy have deprived us of our siege equipment. Unit has rallied. Is attacking our general.
Palatina Guard!
Point.
Palatina Guard!
Godspeed!
At your command. How can I serve the people of Rome?
Not interest. Right, let's end the episode here. Next, we'll resume with some battles. So, I'd like to thank you all for watching. I hope you did enjoy the enjoying so far. Thank you all for the support that you show me and the team as well. Hit the like, subscribe for more if you're new here. Maybe come remember check out the other series as well. You can also leave a comment, question, and feedback down below. It's much appreciated, and I hope to see you next time.